A brief history of players drafted before NBA legends. Shout out to the teams that really fucked up on draft night. Now we all know who was taken before Jordan. Sam Bowie's goofy ass. But y'all know who was taking the pick before John Stockton? Terrence Stansberry. Who? In 96, the Lakers took Kobe, who became a fucking legend, but the team that passed on him took Vitaly Potapenko. That shit unforgivable. 2003, the guy taken before Melo, Chris Bosh, and D-Wade was this motherfucker with frosted tips. In 2009, the T-Wolves could have had the babyface assassin, but instead took Johnny Flynn. Stupid! The Knicks missed Steph by one pick and we panicked and took Jordan fucking Hill, who was drafted one pick ahead of DeMar DeRozan, shaking my damn head. Chicago took Jimmy with the last pick in the first round, but the two players drafted before him, Norris Cole and Corey Joseph. Kings took Jimmer. Imagine thinking you're drafting one of the greatest shooters ever seen, and the next pick is Klay Thompson.